Good day to you all and welcome to our factory in Visano, Italy. My name is Javier Lanfranchi and this is FACCIN Group product presentation. FACCIN Group, with more than 30,000 machines installed around the world and offering three great brands, FACCIN, Boldrini and Roundo, is a leader in the design, manufacturing and commercialization of the widest range of plate rolls, angle rolls, D-shaped lines and special machines. One of the most important applications of modern plate rolls nowadays is for sure the wind power industry. In fact, plate rolls are intensively used for rolling heavy plates for several types of steel structures like wind towers or offshore foundations like monopiles, tripods or jackets. We at FACCIN believe in the green industry and in the growth of this sector. So years ago, we have decided to create a wind tower division, a team of people dedicated to study the market needs, improve the products, and help our customers to increase productivity and quality of their products. For the wind industry, FACCIN is specialized in designing and producing fully automated wind tower lines with four rolls machines with automation, heavy-duty machines for foundations, dedicated machines for making wind tower door frames, and profile bending machines for making flanges through cold or hot bending. Today, we will present to you an example of our wind tower line, consisting of our plate roll model 4HTP S360 with wind tower automation package. We will be showing today this machine before it is shipped to our Spanish customer, one of the biggest wind tower manufacturers in the world. So here we are, in front of the wind tower line, ready to start rolling wind tower cans. But let us have a closer look at a wind tower line and how it is made. Well, first of all, the heart of a wind tower line is the plate roll. In this case, we are in front of a four rolls machine, model 4HTP, with capacity of 3 meters by 85 millimeters in pre-bending. Nowadays, it is a very popular machine size for bending a wide range of wind tower sections. Since the wind tower lines are designed to intensively bend heavy-duty steel plates on multiple production shifts, the machine structure strength and rigidity is a crucial point that is important to consider during the selection of a new wind tower line. The 4HTP model in front of us is a four rolls machine with planetary swinging arms design and featuring a heavy duty base frame made by three huge fabricated structures that make sure that the machine body absorbs the complete load without the need of getting its strength from the foundations. Two heavy side frames connected by four columns, two for each side of the machine. Columns are needed to create a closed-loop structure and counterbalance the natural frame solicitation during bending and prevent structural deformation. You understand that these two points are fundamental to guarantee an extreme accuracy on the final rolled products. Planetary swinging arms for the side roll movements fixed to the side frame with the innovative HFS system that reduces the transversal stress on the side cylinder rams by having a different connection point to the frame compared to the other rolling machines on the market. Another important structural part is the large drop end, typical from FACCIN, designed to perfectly compensate the horizontal and vertical loads coming during the bending operation. Another appreciated feature of all the FACCIN four rolls machines is for sure the design of the transmission. In fact, as you can see, the motors and gearboxes are coupled with the rolls through a transition piece that is protecting the rolls and gearboxes to ensure the maximum reliability. And last but not least, we believe that a good structure is not enough to keep the precision for many years. For this reason, we always install a centralized lubrication system on our machines. As we said, the machine structure is very important, but in a modern plate roll, also the quality of the hydraulic and electronic systems are fundamental. Together with our customers, we understood how important it is to have a quick and precise rolls balancing system. That is why, since the 80s, we implement the EBS, that stands for Electronic Balancing System, on all our machines. The roll's power must be 100% under the operator's control. That is why we have fast simultaneous movements with micro positioning for perfect repeatability and high productivity. Obviously, the complete hydraulic system is equipped with an efficient cooling system, air cooling or water cooling, according to the environmental conditions. Well, there is a lot to say about the plate rolls, but the best is yet to come. In fact, a big added value of a wind tower line is for sure the handling equipment of the wind tower package, a number of options designed with the target of maximizing the productivity. So, let us have a look to the classic configuration of a wind tower package. The first basic activity of an operator when bending plates is for sure to enter the plate correctly in the rolling machine. For this, we have designed and delivered a number of motorized feeding tables of any length and capable of handling the heaviest and longest plates. The feed tables are available in two versions, the standard horizontal and the special tilting type that accompanies the plate during the first pre-bending operation. Any feeding table should be equipped with an efficient aligning system. Very important to pre-align the plate before feeding without the need of using the overhead crane. Furthermore, the aligning system becomes fundamental to realign cones during the rolling process, and obviously all these axes are CNC controlled. The side support on the exit side of the machine is fundamental to support the plate directly after bending, to avoid it falls down due to its own weight. The top support, heavy duty and tiltable to perfectly support cones and cans, is fully integrated in the wind tower line to contrast the effect of gravity on the semi-rolled wind tower section. The second side support, in this case with clamping system on board, is used for both supporting the plate but also for aligning the plate edges for the tug welding. An old advertisement said, power is nothing without control, and it's true. For this reason, our R&D department is constantly developing the CNC with advanced and dedicated functions for wind towers manufacturers. Look how easy it is to create an automatic program for rolling a wind tower section. We select the wind tower option, then select the section to be rolled and define the technical parameters such as width, thickness, diameters, yield point. At this point, the wind tower line has calculated all the movements for the bending machine and the complete handling equipment. But the CNC is not only automatic bending. In fact, the PGS Ultra includes machine maintenance program, machine diagnostic, import of CAD drawings, Industry 4.0 integration for production monitoring, advanced teleservice for minimum downtime, and fast assistance from the FACCIN service department. As a conclusion, to win in the competitive wind towers manufacturing market, customers need the best rolling equipment to meet the highest performances in terms of production speed. A wind tower section must be rolled in 15-20 minutes, including the tug welding. Accuracy, to increase productivity, the re-rolling percentage must be minimum. Automation, a single-man operation with a CNC handling all the axes. Easy handling, powerful tools as supports, tables, etc. to make the operation easier for the operator. Reliability, A machine should be designed for intensive working for more than 20 years. So what you need is definitely the FACCIN Wind Tower Automation System. So we have arrived at the end of this product presentation. We really hope that you have found it useful. If you did, like or comment this video and subscribe to our channel so you can receive our latest news in product development. We thank you very much for your time. And if you would like to know more about our products, our solutions, and how we can help you grow your business, do not hesitate to contact any of us. See you on the next one. Ciao!